Chucky Talks to God is filmed in front of a live studio audience. Simulation.
Did an interview with Hillary, and now it stinks really bad in the street. Ugh, can't take it. Ugh, God. Gross, Chucky. But you know, that smell is a perfume, Opium Fiskankos. It kind of smells like a 3-day-old axe wound. It's a breath, though, that's really bad, Chucky. Ugh. Her breath is so bad, it makes blind kids cry. Yeah, that's horrible. Do you think she can whip a nene? She can't, but she can absolutely do the stanky leg. Now listen, here's the deal. Hillary is the kind of demon that tells knock-knock jokes to homeless veterans. Yeah, that's just pure evil, you know. It's evil. Demons like Hillary are bad news, Chucky. Thank goodness for InfoWars. They get the void out. In the final equation, does Hillary make it to heaven? No. See, there's a no demon policy that she helped write back in the day anyway, Chucky, before she fell.
Is she one of those reptile shapeshifters?
Kinda, Chucky. She is a sociopath. All demons are. Most of her brain isn't even working. So in some way, she's very similar to a reptile.
But then a demon must have shut it down, huh?
No, not really. It left along with her humanity.
Hi, I'm Kermit Marshmallow with Homeland Security, Chucky Talks to God. Reminding you, this Hillary joke is taking forever, you guys. Gosh.
He's right for once.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Look for...
Look for who?
Look for another job, Hillary. Perhaps license plate manufacturing.